Kalnietis right down Main Street.
Basketball. Lithuania, a nation expects. It's been 10 years since the Green Machine took home a European title.
Kalnietis to Valančiūnas on his classic Lithuanian basketball.
Now we're reaching crunch time in Slovenia, and the pressure is on.
2 1-point games. They won one, lost one. Now they're going to overtime. Kalnietis with the first three.
But Montis Kalnietis is your man when the time comes to raise the stakes.
You know, I like to play a little bit of poker. So before a game, to forget that what is awaiting us.
The fate of the national team of huge importance to Lithuanians. It's more than a passion, more a religion. Very much the biggest concern up and down the land.
We are not a country which have a lot of sports. So I mean, our sports are basketball and interesting on that.
And there is, of course, a lot to live up to for this generation, for young stars like Jonas Valančiūnas coming through the ranks. They're now role models in Lithuania. And that's just another reason why Kalnietis wants to help bring success here.
Kids are starting to play basketball in a gardens. So, you know, you have your idols, and usually your idols, it is those guys who is playing at this time. And when I was growing up, it was Sabonis, Marčiulionis, those players. They won the Olympic medals, they won silver medals in the European Championship. And you're growing up, you're trying to repeat their moves in the court.
Kalnietis with a show and go. Bounce pass to Valančiūnas with another flush.
If their progress is being followed avidly at home, there's even more fervour amongst the Lithuanian fans here, who are always amongst the biggest travelling supporters at any major tournament. Guaranteed they'll bring lots of colour and plenty of noise.
We know that it doesn't matter where the championship is, you know, it doesn't matter which city or country championship is, so we know that anyway it's gonna be at least 100 people from Lithuania.
And that sense of tradition is shared by the players also. They're here to represent Lithuania in a foreign land. And for Kalnietis, being ready to pull on the green jersey means it's time for some reflection and some thoughts of home.
Especially when I'm playing national team, I like to listen to Lithuanian songs. It's, you know, where it's not so popular, maybe from a side I know I'm looking a little bit strange, but I like that, and I'm feeling good. And I know that sometimes, you know, my teammates is laughing on me because what the you're listening here.
Starting off, so you're gonna break down Motiejūnas, lost the handle, chance for Lithuania to break, poses to Kalnietis, basket's good. Take a look here again. You're going to see Kalnietis catching the transition, the presence of mind to lay it up and in.